Let's take a look. That did it! Time for some science. That looks right.
Hi, May.
Let me guess. Running late?
Nope, I'm actually on my way now. Have you heard from Miles?
No, but his mother said he was coming, so...
Good. I'll be there soon. Bye.
Okay.
You night owls may have seen lights flickering out at the Raft Supermax prison last night. Sadly, it was not because one of their inmates got the chair. No. Apparently.
What are you doing here?
Oh, we got a fighter.
You just made your last mistake, punk. What the?
Does it seriously take this many guys to rob a teenager?
You hurt?
You're Spider-Man. You're the amazing Spider-Man. You're the spectacular Spider-Man.
And a few other choice adjectives Jameson uses. Look, that was really brave. But next time, leave the fighting to the pros. Okay?
Okay, but what if there aren't any around?
Well, you can't just go swinging at someone twice your size. I mean, don't get me wrong. I fight guys stronger than me all the time, but when I do it, I have...
Oh, like that time you fought Rhino on the Brooklyn Bridge? That was so awesome.
Perfect example. If the other guy's bigger, you gotta be quicker. Okay?
Okay, but that's easy for you to say. Sorry, I just can't do what you do.
All right, put him up.
Seriously?
Yeah, come on. First thing. Don't let the adrenaline get to you. Breathe slow, breathe deep, relax. Hip square to your opponent. Let them make the first move. Now use your feet, and when they go off balance, look for an opening. Boom.
Like that?
Yeah, yeah, that's it. Okay, only this time, just let me have it. Right on the jock, okay? I can-
Oh, shh. Sorry.
No, no. No, it's all good. You keep that up and, you'll be fine. All right. Lesson's over. Gotta go.
Hey, thanks. You know.
Anytime.
I just punched Spider-Man.
Hey, give a sister a cigarette?
Shelter should be just ahead.
Yo, Miles, what's up?
Bro, you're not gonna believe this. I just met Spider-Man.
What? That's crazy. Hey, did you show him our hacking app?
Oh, man. I totally forgot.
Oh, you suck. He totally would have bought it off you, and then we'd be, like, famous.
Yeah, I'll show him next time. I gotta go. I promised my mom I wouldn't be late.
Cool. Later.
Thank you so much.
Farmer's Market. I can cut through there.
Just head up 2 blocks. Don't cut through there. Sorry.
Keep moving, keep moving.
Over to the side. Over to the side, come on. I'm not the guy in charge, okay?
No. Come on, no picture. Just keep moving.
Jerry, you.
Right side.
Don't attack.
Look, when you say it like that.
6, 10, 5, 4.
Uh-oh.
Everyone have their IDs out and ready for inspection.
Kidding me? It's gonna take forever. That drone wasn't watching. I could jump the fence.
Shelter guy? Is he the one who did the bomb?
Have you seen him?
No. But did you like?
Wow, that was too easy. I can't believe Sable systems are unsecure. Maybe I'll send an anonymous tip. Think I'll stay clear of those guys. Whoa!
Oh.
Okay, hacking app. Don't fail me now. Maybe I could turn on that siren.
Whoa! More patrols. That'll just slow me down. Whoa!
Okay, hacking app. Don't fail me now. Maybe I could turn on that. Okay, time to move.
Could really use a coffee. Hello?
Whoa!
Let's see. I can go under the gate on the left, or over the scaffolding to the right.
You're fine. We have footage.
Man, I just gotta go home.
I have the authority to arrest and detain you.
Stay calm. I gotta distract him.
Maybe I should just let you go.
See anything?
No. You can be...
Damn. There's a lot of broken glass back.
Okay, my faithful listeners, I've been getting a lot of calls about this Sable International outfit that's assisting police with the search for suspects in the city hall block. I've got Ken online.
Whoa!
Ken, you're on with J. Jonah Jameson.
First of all, I just want to say it's an honor to be on your show.